The profile area we covered in the first section, where we clicked on demo and it took us there, and it allowed us to change some of our profile stuff, and we'll just cover that real quick again. Look through some of the fields here. You can change your first name, last name, nickname, email address, add some more of your credentials there, and update your password at the very bottom.